Hello everyone, and welcome to a new series on Transim World 2's Livery Editor Series. So, before I begin, I just want to make sure I've got everything set, and I do. Cool. Alright, so, if we go into there, and then go into Livery Editor. City, edit. Right, the first thing what we want to do is figure out where we want to paint. Okay, I want to do that like so. And let me think. Shape. Okay, I want to put that right down there. Side. Cool. Eat. Right, so now we're going to our shapes. Just want to that. just want to change that color. Cool. Copy. Nope, wrong way. You need to do it like that. Need to group those together, so then copy. Now I need to ungroup all that. That copy you, actually I need to do that one there. Cool. Actually, I do want to move that down there. Hang on, I need to time to put text in now. Keep doing that, hang on. Together. And then what I'll do is put it just here. I'll put it there, and then do that. Cool. And then do the last letter. I'll do it like that, and that's better. Cool, so it's sort of flowing. All right, so dink, 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 dink. Group that. Cool. And then I want to copy you, edit, paste, change side, put you there. Cool. Edit, and then copy you, edit, paste, change side. And I fucked something up, and yes, I have. Okay, dink, 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 copy. Okay, I want to delete you, I want to copy you, edit. Edit. Shape. Actually, hang on, text. Just want to put it just there. And then edit, copy, edit, change side, cool. And then I edit that, copy, edit. Thank you. hang on, I need to where are you? Actually, hang on, I need to delete, edit. Dang it, okay. All right. Right, so that's that bit done. I'll paint the rest of the train blue. So that, ladies and gentlemen, is the train completely finished. Thank you, everyone, and I will see you again shortly.